Don't worry.
It's a good touch.
Thanks, soldier.
It's time to go insane!
Oh, car. Yeah, that'd be smart, huh? Jesus. Fuck it! Fighting bikes with an axe.
Stop hitting yourself! Now you should be scared!
Calm down.
your death. Yeah.
You fellas beat the missus.
Out there, Vault Hunter. I hear you need a sponsor, and as it so happens, I need a new apprentice. Come find me at the arena. Just follow the succulent scent of success.
Piston, what would you say to those who accused you of cheating, of rigging fights to gain your number one ranking?
Wow, Jeffrey. Well, I guess I say I'd have to do this. And then I tell them to never call me a cheater! And you can quote me on that. Hey, over here, newbie. Here's what Piston's offering, Chickadee. Piston will sponsor you. Piston will take you under his muscly wing, and we will open that vault together. I've already set up your first fight in the arena. Get in there and show him that Piston and the Vault Hunter are a force to be reckoned with.
Is it just me, or does it seem like he's gonna betray the fuck out of you?
Dealing officer.
Now, usually, your first match will be against a single opponent, but I thought...
Dork!
Instead, you're gonna be fighting a few dozen chunks called the Horde of Horrors. Now, I could kick their ass with both pecs tied behind my back, but you wanna take it easy. Huh? Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like our next combatant has arrived. Does the Vault Hunter have what it takes to survive the appetite for destruction round? I think we all know the answer. Maybe. The rules are simple. Use the provided loot and kill everybody. The last fighter standing is a bona fide badass. Go to the center of the arena when you're ready to start. Huh?
Cheers.
Holy crap. Are you still fighting these idiots? You're gonna have to pick up the pace if you want to be Piston's partner.
Another way down. Better get some ammo.
Cookies. Here they come! It's the fire!
Where the hell are these? Oh, I'm blind.
Bloody Sam! Get me back my skull!
Nothing the masses love more than a training sequence.
It's killing time!
Oh, snap! They got chocolate chip!
Nice.
As a connoisseur of tasty treats, I can assure you chocolate chip cookies are the for real deal.
My axe is thirsty! Kill the little man!
I must say, I'm really looking
looking forward to our fight. I've been waiting to fight a real warrior, and having watched you in action, I truly believe that you will make me work hard before I ultimately kill you and devour your body.
Loves vehicles. That's what attracted her to me in the first place. Oh, did I mention we dated for a while? Had to break it off when she devoured one of my other girlfriends alive. Nobody eats my lady friends but me. Oh, God. Too far. That was in bad taste. Vomited in my mouth a little bit. Sorry, the innuendo talk is a defense mechanism.
No barbecue till I say there's a barbecue!
Forgot to mention, if you would like me to not eat you until after you were dead, I understand and respect your wishes. I will also completely ignore them.
I'm so glad you could make it. I'm gonna kill you and make sandwiches out of your corpse.
It's that time again! Motor Mama versus the Vault Hunter! Fight!
Now you be careful!
You have to fight me! Since you broke our commentary, I'm now joined to Echo by the Vault Hunter's
Mastermind!
Pleasure to be here, Tor.
Motor Mama is one of the deadliest gladiators this planet has ever seen.
Simple to
hold. The Vault Hunter is now the number three badass on Pandora! This is one number higher than four!
Well, well said.
Your kind words are appreciated!
Keep calm.
Why aren't you stabbing me? Judging me! Stop talking to me! Confusion! More meat for me!
Get him next time. Hey, thanks for that.
Medic!
where's my son?
Flyboy guy, he's a noob. Just stick to the fundamentals I taught you and you gonna be ace.
What fundamentals? Eat lots of cookies.
Shut the hell up, Moxie! You understand my process? I take it back, girl. You know I love you. You forgive me?
I guess. Sure. Whatever.
Yeah. Kill's dead, I can fix that.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Yeah! hate you, TPR! I'm gonna DT my buzzard with your goddamn spine!
We're ready to start! Flyboy versus the Vault Hunter! Fight! Holy fuck shit! Some huge goddamn airship just murdered Flyboy!
That is completely against the rules! I demand to know where the ref is!
What the fuck is a ref?
Leave nothing standing!
Saying you owe me, but
we lost him! Fire!
And I will murder your death.
Vault Hunter, you are now the number two ranked badass in all of Pandora.
That's my girl! Woo!
Still alive, coward. You couldn't stop me.
You did great, Vault Hunter. Now get back here and we'll see about finishing Piston.
Stay out of the way. You understand? I don't want to see you within a country mile of the town. Things are gonna get messy.
This is where it all ends, fight fans! Are you ready?
I told you to stay away, Vault Hunter. But now it's time I fought you in single combat. Gladiator versus Gladiator. Versus... giant goddamn metal T-Rex!
Piston, you cheating bastard!
I'm not a cheater!
Go for the glory! It's rampage time!
That Badassosaurus is the greatest mechanical model I've ever seen! That is the Henry the Fourth of robotic dinosaurs!
I tell you, Torg, this is a legendary battle between good and evil, between cowardice and heroism!
Between giant metal T-Rexes and things that aren't giant metal T-Rexes!
Well put!
I know!
I can't hear you!
Stop it!
I need to feel
destroyed.
It all!
It will always live on in my heart!
No!
You wanted it? You got it! Prepare to face the champ! Shut up! All of you! Shut up!
Opening! It's time for a loot explosion! Oh, what's the bell? What's the bell?
time to go insane!
Such beautiful misery!
Hold on, I want to open the Twitch chat. Let's reboot.
I suppose I can always use my mic too. Or one of them at least.
Yeah.
Anybody need a hoplite?
Nope.
I like my treasure like my baby steaks.
That's...
Wow, is it over already?
Cool, man.